Let's go to the next quest. This is a reception center where we deal with quests. Yup, Union Headquarters. Because now that we've done that, we can explore Limit Valley. Go to the Union Room and talk to Julie. It is. As I remember where the is. We were just informed that another Digi area has appeared in the digital world. The Digimon are calling the new Digi area Limit Valley. Limit Valley. We should go check it out. We need to find out if it's safe. Tsukikiru and Kakumi, both of you, please go and investigate the mysterious Digi area immediately. Yes, sir. Got it. I've been waiting for you, Necro. Sekiro and Umi are already on it, but I want you to investigate Limit Valley, the Digi area that's appeared recently. Anything can happen. Just be careful. Sorry. Oh, Zambomon. I feel most comfortable in this form. I hope every Digimon in city regain its form. Restoring city. I'll leave the investigation to you. Thanks.
I turned off the fan because I was getting chilly, and then it just a burst of heat just blazed in my apartment, and it's just like, what the? Alright, so we're going to Limit Valley. Alright.
For the sake of speed, like I said, we're gonna skip a lot of the grinding, which means I'll be using No Encounter a lot more. So we'll only do grinding if we need to for quest lines. Alright. So what are we looking for exactly? I don't remember. Oh yeah, okay, I'm investigating, so that means I'm trying to go as far as I can, I think. There it is. There's our problem. Alright. Yeah, welcome. I've been waiting. Tamer of a dying union. I'm going to give you new orders. You can't defy me. Don't try to resist. Huh? Ciceramon. Defeat this tamer. Impressive. For the sake of speed, we're going to destroy everything in our path, by the way. I have to hand it to a Tunian Tamer. Sasaramon was no match for you. Then how about this? Win? Oh boy. Probably not. What's this? It's just three San Yama. Yamamon. Necro will help, so be grateful. It's tough having to look after a great tamer. How feisty, but your existence isn't needed in this world. So you'll all be deleted right now. Oh, it's horrible. Grim. Bye. Goodbye. Dragon, dark dragon bird and insect. Okay. That was close, Necro. You're a Necro tamer, so win smarter. I'll bid farewell for now, but remember this. You will all perish by the hands of one of your own. Who was that anyway? Who knows? You were saved because of me. Be grateful. Don't do anything to tarnish the Nightcrow's name. What do you mean? We just... Back to city. Let's inform the leaders. That literally was it. We'll use the rest of the time to prepare and like get on access to certain things. So it appears that we have fallen right into his plan. Who in the world was he anyway? I don't know. This enemy and the enemy that destroyed city, they could both be the same individual. Have to think of it. I'm concerned about what he meant by perish by the hands of one of our own. Don't pay any attention to the likes of him. There's no way to tell yet. Since we can't communicate with Sunshine City now, we should be careful not to speak of such things lightly. At any rate, we don't have enough information yet. Let's carefully conduct our investigation. Necro, well done. I'm glad to have such a talented tamer as a member of Necro. I look forward to your future performances. Well done, everyone. Keep up the good work. Collect your war board at Dark Center. Yes, sir. Got it. So now we can get our reward and... And then I'll start preparing for the fourth. There will be four Digimon that we have to get, of course. There's a couple other things I want to do too. Exception Zone Review. Review with Union Quest. Yay! Oh, we got the Digi Egg of Love. Impressive. Alright, before we do anything, let's go to the Colosseum. Because we're going to put in the three passwords to give us some really interesting things. And then we'll start grinding. I'll start prepping for the three Digimon that we need. Maybe do some credits at you. You did it. You saved up some... Oh. Do you know the secret password? 1, 2, 6, 9, 0, 9, 2, 0. Legendary series, Sword, Robe, and Ring. I don't know why it says Sword, Robe, and Sword. It's supposed to be Ring. Legend Sword, Legend Ring, Legend. This will give me Dot Falcomon. Dot Falcomon's stand data. This is 204 06. There's a lot of twos in these. How did you know? Do you know the secret password? 307991. This is Dot Mirage Gaumon. So, there we go. Susanamon! We've come to advance. You know what? Yeah. We'll do this once every chapter, but every union quest. Because we have to get to the heart. Right now, we have enough power to... Okay. All right. Yeah, one way. And then we'll do that. We'll create our 3 Digimon... 4 Digimon that are needed to create story. I'll do my best. If you understand the rules, all you have to do is beat me. Beat bronze. Yep.
Second, I'm setting up for something so you can read this information easily.
What do we got? Magma Angemon and you. Oh, never mind, they're dead. okay. Anyway. Moving on. Winner, Necro! I lost. I didn't think it was suited to be a test supervisor. Well, congratulations. We're both the same rank now. It's both for Kara. Okay. Yeah. Reaper, just sign here. Thanks. Good luck. Thank you. So now,
so next time, I need a wild Ogremon, wild personality Ogremon.
And a lazy bard.
Huh.
Bardrum. That would mean... Let's go to Dark Moon City real quick. I can make a wall ogre pond. I actually haven't been in the, whatchamacallit in a while. I actually... This will be the first time going back to here, I think, since the first strike. So he's probably gonna dump a bunch of it. Oh, okay, maybe not. Thank goodness. Let's start this. This isn't what we want. We want this. Ogremon.
Right? Yeah, well, I need it. Its personality needs to be wild.
It's cool. He's a chill Ogremon, apparently. Oh, that's pretty cool. Apparently the code allows me to not have to change. Prissy. Yeah. Prissy again? I'm starting to see a pattern. It's random, that's the only problem. But it'll happen. It'll happen. Okay, I didn't read that one. Can I not read your information? Wow, I can't even read his info. I gotta pay attention better. Let's go back here. Let's go. Wow, okay, there we go. That's one of them.
Now I don't know about Gardramon now. Digivolves from Hygromon. I can digivolve the Andro. Huh. Well, Hygromon. Is he inside?
It dwells in sunken tunnel. I have a feeling.
I can make a...
I can make you and make it go faster instead of trying to find an attic on.
It's kind of what I was talking about, though. It's like... First of all, I need to farm. You need to be doing good to party. So we can just go in it. Beelmon. Alright. Well, I don't even know if that'll even get too high enough. Oh, never mind. Yeah, that'll work. That actually does work. So now we have access to Hegaromon. Priest. We need to get to 20. Can you even reach 20? Yeah, you can reach 20. Horamons, huh? Hmm. 22. All right. Alright, so did you... Are you lazy? You're cool, okay. Finally. Shoot. What? let's go take care of this problem first. Also, we could actually do the next quest 3, get those two Digimon. Because it's always two. It's always two Digimon that are like... I'm gonna be honest. If... Okay. You don't have the attack power. How much do you have? You have 163, what do you need? Oh. You know what? Just degenerate them. Actually, I should just wait until we have X. Because I think the Digimon they want me to work with, but I have, like... We're not lazy. It's okay. I need you to be lazy. Okay, scared. It's okay. All right, scared. And don't worry. Scared again. Scared of. They're all scared. Not what I want, though. Lazy, there we go. Now we have them. Okay. I get why they ask you that three times, but... I got scared for a moment, I'm gonna be honest. Here they are! Put them in the bag. Let's eat them. What do we need now? We're at three. Tsukama. Okay. And a Fluoramon. But I took a 10. Well, no. No, we're not doing it. We're gonna start prepping for our, well, we can't, actually, can we? We kinda can't. I guess it's time to go do. Wow, I didn't expect that to go so fast. We have extra time before, you know? Actually, you know what I can do? Go back. You know what? Let's mess with a couple of things. I wanted to go in here. Let's convert a few cookies. That's like Pokemon. Give me Pokemon. I've got free time, and plus... I don't know what to name you, so I'm not gonna name you at all. And I do want... Missed a few letters in that, Really? Oh, hello. We got information. I need... Where are you? You. Alright. So, yeah, apparently he could devolve up too. I can go that information next time for later. Yeah, I'm just gonna kind of mess with a few things here. Where is it? Grower Roots. So apparently a Digimon is here. That we gotta at least see. Plus also farming ground up these Digimon that I have on me right now because for fun and amusement. Could use some work. You just said. There it is. What's the other one for? From Tanemon, I had a feeling. Spirit isn't very high.
Become Impon.
Interesting. It's Tommy Dabblemon! Still gonna call you Pago. Alright, Kotemon. This is Pago. What a weird Digimon. Pokemon. And of course. Yeah. Your stats are not very high. There's the true version. Okay. What? Okay, fine. I'll degenerate. Can't believe that. Gotta go get Florimon, by the way. That'll allow us to actually be able to, we'll have the requirements for two and three. Species quests done. I think it's in here, right? Yeah, give me another one. I think we only need three. Yeah, let's just have three for now. So first, let's do this. Yeah, I need a Tanimon because I need a Florimon. That's the only way to evolve a Florimon. Okay. This needs to be lazy. Again, try again. Thank you, game. Honestly, the dot is not interesting because he's not even that powerful, which is kind of disappointing. So, Flora. Most likely, I'll have to get some plant data. To the forest! To the chip forest! Chip forest time! It's plants. Oh, Cocomon. Let's create. Yeah. I need. Oh yeah, because I wanted to make him. Because he needed to be 56. Okay, that's why I DJ'd evolved him. I'm trying to remember and think about it. It's like, why did I DJ'd evolve you? Okay. You can become Devamon! Get on that hot train.
But I'm still gonna call you Pogamon, just for the amusement.
You gotta be 37. Okay, that's fine.
I'm trying to get up the Puppet Mon, but I just ain't gonna be easy. Oh. You need insect data.
None of these are insects. Let's go for it. That's right, I got time. I have plenty of time. There we go, Kunimon. Kunimons are... That's a bug.
Now we can
Digimon. At least I hope. No, you can't. Alright, we can go back. Actually, what am I doing?
But I have gate disc.
I have like 99 of those things. Learn the new skill. I'll have to wait. Right now, I need you to digivolve. There we go. Now we can do it. That's for you guys. I really thought that said magic for him. So like, what? Okay, so you can evolve, right, too. Oh, my time. Oh man, I got the Digivolve him. I mean, get him a level. It's not like, it needs to be all done right now. It's just great. It would just be nice to have, like two, it would just be good to have two, two of it done. $800 attack. Jeez. Oh, it worked. So yeah, I needed a graceful Floramon and I got it. We did it. So I got
I check them off.
See, I need, but in order to become Puppetmon, I need a Machine Dramon. So what it is you need to have control over a Sea Dramon. A metal Sea Dramon in order to get Machine Dramon. And then once you have Machine Dramon, you gain access to Puppetmon. And I think what the way it works is if you have Puppetmon, you gain access to Piedmon? Oh, if you previously befriended Piedmon and Puppetmon. Yeah. I'm looking at stuff. Okay. So yeah, that's good. Yeah. So yeah, apparently I can't gain access to Piedmon for a very long time. Unless maybe an enemy Piedmon, like a boss, appears. And then, so I put you back in here. Where I put you in here with everybody. I'm gonna need him because I need to make an Andromon later on. So I might as well get started on that. And what was the other one? So it's 4. This Grismon? So that would mean, what's his name? Ah, what was his? Kumama. Yeah, Bama, pretty much. And we'll go slow through the. We'll take our time with the quest once I get back from eating. Not Kunamon. Where can I put you? I just put Gardrum. I just put the Digimon that involves needing Gardrum on away, didn't I? My brain. Yeah. Let's try this again. I need that. All right, Pokemon it is. I was hoping to do some crazy stunts. I'm gonna take a quick break. I need to get some food.